Guys, Brennan here at Vape Extreme. Here to bring you another juice review. This one's coming from another Canadian vendor. It's vaporus.com. They do have their own handcrafted juices. They'd sent me out 5 samples. Some of them are pretty interesting. First one I got, which is, we're going to start with my number one favorite. This is actually dragon's fruit. To be honest with you, I've never had a dragon fruit before, so I don't know what this is supposed to taste like. I wasn't sure what it was supposed to taste like. I've already sampled. I've had these juices for a couple days now. It's in an 18 milligram strength. A little bit of info on the juice. They're 70-30 PG-VG mix. They use all the good healthy stuff. They don't use any of the crappy stuff like some of the China juices are made out of. That was just kind of one of the emails, or part of the email that was sent to me from Vaporus. So anyway, we're going to do the dragon's fruit. I've got it loaded into a Micromizer X7. These are the LED versions that I got from CanVape. I've got a review coming up on these as well. This is just a standard 900 milliamp hour Ego battery. So 3.7 volts, yada, yada, yada. Let's take a toot. Very good. As you can tell, vapor production is fantastic. Throat hit right on for 18 milligrams. Flavor is decent. It's a fruity flavor. It's got sweetness to it. If this is what a dragon fruit's supposed to taste like, then hey, kudos to you, Sung. This is actually a really decent flavor. I'm gonna take another toot off it. Yeah, that's decent. That's actually pretty enjoyable. Definitely one I'd recommend, guys. The next one was probably one of the ones that I was the most curious about. There's one on there that's called Jabbas Hooka. I know you can't read it because I'm shooting this from my cell phone, still having computer issues. It's also in an 18 milligrams. Was really curious because I wasn't really sure what to expect. I sent Song off an email asking him about the juice when I got it. It's basically supposed to be a tobacco-ish flavor. He didn't really give me much more info other than that. Just simply, I think it was just kind of keeping it in the suspense for me. And I was really surprised when I vaped this the first time. Wasn't really what I was expecting. So anyway, guys, standard res atomizer, with the T-Rex battery from Vaporus as well. Nice kits, guys, by the way. So let's give this a toot. Throat hits there. Vapor production's fantastic. To me, it tastes like a coconut. That's what I get out of it, guys. I'm serious. I'm not really getting the tobacco flavor. Let me take another toot off it. It's very, very, very subtle. Not complaining by any means. It's actually a really decent flavor. It's really shocking. It's not an artificial coconut. It's not really a real coconut. It's almost got like a pina colada taste to it, I want to say, but not 100%. I don't know. It's different. It's enjoyable by all means. It wasn't what I was expecting. Again, guys, one I would probably recommend to try at least. It is a little bit different, and I like different, obviously. Look at me. The next one I'm going to do here is a cherry tab. This is supposed to be like a cherry tobacco flavored. It's definitely got a sweet black cherry smell to it. I'm going to rock this on the Evo on the medium setting here. I just smelled my atomizer. Kind of been a long day, guys. Sorry. This is 4.5 volts black tab, or cherry, black cherry tab. Definitely black cherry. It's kind of a sweet black cherry, which is nice. It's got a very, very, very slight hint of tobacco in it. Not really what I was expecting. I was kind of thinking more of a like a cigar-y, wine tip kind of idea. It's not bad. Let me try it again. Yeah, it's. I'm getting more black cherry than anything, guys. It's not bad. I enjoy black cherries. I don't know. I don't think it would be an all-day vape for me. It would be, kind of an occasional type vape. It's not bad. Throat hits there. Vapor production's good. Flavor's all there. Just not something I really enjoy. Excuse me. The next one I was also kind of excited about, which is the Hawaiian Punch. Again, 18 milligrams. Rocking this out on a beat-up-ass old atomizer, but it's still kicking. Works really well still, actually. And just a standard Ego 900 battery. This one was different. I had an instant flashback and a quick reminder. It's definitely got a pineapple-y taste to it. Hawaiian Punch, I don't know. To me, it kind of tastes like a Lorianne's pineapple. Not really 100% sure. It's got a little bit more sweetness to it. The Lorianne stuff, I tried a little bit of DIY a few months ago. Wasn't really satisfied with it, so I figured, screw it, I'll just get the guys to make my juices because it's easier that way. It doesn't have the acidic-y taste to it. As I remembered from the Lorans, it's actually not bad. It's got a really nice sweet undertone to it. To me, it's more pineapple than a Hawaiian Punch. I think Hawaiian Punch and the red pop when I was a kid. The next one we're going to do is a Blueberry Blast. Now, this one was another kind of one that just, I don't know, it was kind of wasn't what I was expecting. Blueberry Blast, for some strange reason, in my head, I was thinking that it was going to be mentholated, which I was kind of excited about. I've been vaping a couple mentholated flavors the last couple weeks, and I don't know, I was kind of thinking blueberry with menthol might be a decent combination. I'm not really 100% sure. This didn't hit that whatsoever. So let me take a vape off it. Good throat hit. Not mentholated. I'm not disappointed. I am a little bit disappointed because I was really hoping it was going to be mentholated. But it's actually not that bad. It's definitely got a blueberry taste to it. To me, it kind of reminds me of a blueberry pie filling, which is nice. I like blueberry pie, so it's actually pretty decent. It's actually not bad. So yeah, guys, vaporous.com, they have their own line of juices. They are handcrafted by Sung himself. They're up to 23 flavors now, and from what he's told me so far, they are going to try and, widen out his horizons there on the e-juices. So, vaporous.com, guys, check them out. You got to try some of these juices. They're actually pretty decent. So anyway, guys, as always, vape on.